My name is Eddie McKenzie. I'm known here pretty much as Eddie Mac. Been here since 1990 and continue to caddy here presently. Okay, the first hole, and this is pretty much Ross's tentative golf courses. He gives you somewhat of a not so difficult golf hole. And from the back tees, it plays 405 yards. Probably the most difficult part of the hole is the driving. Because it runs out about 250 yards on the right side into the waste area. So it's a difficult driving hole, but the green is probably more acceptable than most of the other greens on the golf course, and there is a bailout area on the right side, which is very ample grass and the place to be on the hole if you're going to miss a shot. I think the biggest challenge is driving, making sure you keep the ball in the play off the tee so you have a reasonable shot to the green.